Calomel electrode is an example for reference electrode and an example of metal-metal salt ion electrode. Let us discuss the construction and working of Calomel electrode. Calomel electrode is made up of a glass tube with a side tube. At the bottom of the glass tube, mercury is placed. Above that, a paste of mercury and mercurous chloride is placed. Mercurous chloride is nothing but calomel. So the commercial name of mercurous chloride is calomel. At the bottom of glass tube where mercury is placed, a platinum metal is dipped. It's connected with a copper wire for external connection. Through the side tube, KCl solution of known concentration is introduced. Calomel electrode acts both as anode as well as cathode depending upon the electrode or an unknown electrode with which it is coupled with. If calomel electrode acts as an anode, the anodic reaction is as follows. 2Hg plus 2Cl minus will give you Hg2Cl2 plus 2 electrons. So here mercury undergoes oxidation to liberate 2 electrons. If calomel electrodes acts as an cathode, then mercurous chloride, that is nothing but calomel, Hg2Cl2 will accept 2 electrons and undergo reduction to give you 2Hg plus 2Cl minus. As all the electrodes will have an electrode potential, the electrode potential of calomel electrode is given by or determined by Nernst equation, which is given as E equals E naught minus 0.0591 log concentration of Cl minus. From this equation, it is clearly evident that electrode potential of calomel electrode, it depends upon concentration of Cl minus. For 0.1 normal KCl, electrode potential of calomel electrode is 0.334 volts. For 1 normal KCl solution, electrode potential of calomel is 0.28 volts. And if you are using saturated KCl in the calomel electrode, then the calomel electrode potential is given as 0.2422 volts. Thank you.